Well, good morning, guys. Welcome back to 70s Die Hidden Lights. What we've been up to? We've got some spike traps for Horde Night tomorrow. We're doing a couple other chicken coops. Doing them. I went on that because could make a chemistry station. And right, I want to get rid of these trees. So we could get their Oh, you could also go on to do a couple of fancy ones. Sort of what up to. Oh, we're trying to get enough of this so we could get a chemistry station, because to get a chemistry station we'll also need we've got the Oak Raven. Let's see. We can make two of them. Yeah, let's try and make two of them. The Oak Raven Rock Drill allows players to drill for random resources upon completion of a drill cycle. To access the storage box that collects resources, require Oak Raven drill gas can to power. And you need a chemistry station for that. What else were we needing? Where are you? You get two batteries for that. But so we need to get the have a look at that. Right, it's gonna be a wee while for the what should we call it? So I'm thinking about a different rock drill. Has he got a drill bit on it? Well, that was what we were wanting was pot stove, maybe. Could maybe have a pot stove. Or one of the ones.
Thank you.
not much fun. Just pick up there. Ah, torch. The fuck you put the torch up there? They were actually pick a fucking torch up. Fucking weirdo. Weird fucking game. Let's get another cream pot. So that we could make different things in here. Shepherd's pie. So we'll be making some food. We'll be making coffees. Honey bread we'll be making, quiche, the usual steak and potato meals, chicken taco salad, and you know the vegetable stew. I've been doing that, some coffees as well. That's like 4 minutes. So let's go see our trader. Bunny rabbit's still there. Fog. We did have it on here, obviously. Oh, fuck off, you fucking still. Right, let's go. I'm not going in there, that's the bear den. Right, let's see. Let me see if I could find crack a book or something like that, yeah. This is not much. How are you doing that for? Head up that way. Let's even find a clip, maybe a cracker book, and I could read a cracker book and get some books and maybe do something for yeah, I have to look at that mod, the no game fog. Yeah, it's just that the game was okay 1 minute, you know, and the mods that I had installed were working okay. Then all of a sudden the game decided it would not load up with the mods. So it was like a conflict. And I'm like, 1 minute you didn't have it, the next minute you did. So I don't know what happened. Fucking weird game. I'll go and see. I'm trying to find Cracker Book. So we'll go this way. These are only like small towns. That was currently more than one of them. Roosters. Piggy bank. We'll take that though. It's a yeah, what I'm looking for is like cracky books so we could get some, let me find some vehicle mods or silencer or fucking crossbow tool. Wait, fucking hell. Doing the 53. And oh, that's better, isn't it? Just have to roll with that for a little while. There's another cop car though. Take these because these are okay. There's no cracker books there anyway. Republican Party. Oh, an engine vote for one of them earlier. For repair kits. Oh, we need repair kits. He's always packing. Okay, it's 36. Much 120. Toilet promises. Excuse you. Eggs? What's he got eggs for? Yeah, we were wanting to go into, I think it was salvage operations, wasn't it? Yeah, salvage. So we needed to, it's a master salvager. There's a toilet there. So let's see, where's the toilet? I think I had a toilet here, but nothing in here. Twat. Fucking hell. Is that my neutrals? That's a good fight. Okay. I can change these over. Secret stash. Wanker. How are you doing in the corner? Fucking hitbox, man. Jesus Christ. Big fucking mum over there. Stash. Fucking Put it on there, it's that. See what we're getting here. Carry on, yeah. Carry on up here, what's going on? Get up on me. Thank you. Okay. Sell that because I don't really. You know what? Just fucking reap one of them and sell the other ones. Hiding up here. A couple of vehicle books. We could repair that because we could sell it. Okay, I think that's it. I'm in here. Fucking noise to me. That could be, there's the there's gotta be another trader about here someplace. Go to Trader Jane. Oh. Sell a couple of things, see what she's got for sale. So what I'm actually looking for is the other vehicle mods. Oh. Was I in the wrong fucking place or something? Up here. Yeah, up here. She was. Got lost there. Right, to your inventory, Mrs. I keep them. I'll sell you that. What else could I sell you? What have you got? Mods I'm looking for. No. Breathing material.
Then stay safe out there.
Oh, what are you fucking right, Dom? What are you right, Dom? But didn't you say that when I got to waste, wasn't it?
Remember me if you need medical supplies.
Let's go and see what the other traders have got. If we can get out of that. Yeah, so we'll head up this way to the creeping that. Hey? Fucking bitch. Fucking scream at me. I keep screaming at me for no reason. I ain't done anything. But yeah, because what I was actually looking for was hopefully trying to find a cracker book or something. So you've been in there. None of them are actually what we're actually looking for. Any books? Yeah, I'm looking up for that. Check this though. That was creeping up. Oh, that's going to residential again. Only got residential. I imagine looking for. Let's see what would be here. I think we should go visit Jane.
If you're Feeling under the weather. I've got just what the doctor ordered.
Elbow cut for the type being, what not. Compound crossbow though. Level 2. Hope to find one, you know.
I just knew you'd find something you'd like.
Sell them because we don't have copper food.
Remember me if you need medical supplies.
Okay, now let's have a look. We go up that way. See what we could find up that way. Could might be someplace better. We've got the but maybe I should check these guys first. Just to see what the...
Keep your distance.
Yeah, well, you keep that bucket tree trimmed. That compound ball, 14,000 though.
No. Daylight's burning.
Yeah.
You need assistance?
Yeah, I'm looking for mods. Mods or... pump shotgun, look. Oh, ammo action rifle. Let's take that, fuck it.
Great doing business with you. Come back and tell your friends. Take your time.
Okay. We've got a motorcycle, look. Solar bank. We've got SMG turrets. I wonder.
Y'all come back now. I'll sell you goods, but if you cross me, you'll meet the wrong end of my 44.
What do you call 44? Got a compound bow as well.
Oh, some days I don't even know why I open the doors.
It's me who opened the door. What are you talking about? It's full of shite sometimes, honestly. Nothing that was we're actually looking for.
It's too bad I couldn't help you. Well, maybe next time. Thanks for the business. We're open from dawn to dusk.
Howdy, survivor. Make yourself at home.
Yeah, it might as well go for a wee drive. Where it takes us, because we've got a Okay. Head up that way. But you have a mailbox. Oops. I thought it was an ammo. Oh. Okay. Have you look at the food wise? It kind of sets up. You boy up. Okay, E, B, my boy. End. So we're going that way then. Go this way then. You're fucking supercharged, are they? Yeah, I'll fucking bag to rubbish this now. There's a big old road in it. Well, there's someone else there. That's the desert over there anyway. Okay, it's water. So see, what was that building doing there? It's not a building. Take it that's a wasteland there then, eh? I wonder. Oh, okay. Up a battery from some place. Thank you. bike keeps running over my fucking feet. There we go. I was going this way, I was hoping to see the fucking trainer market thing. It's fucking Freddy, look. Freddy the Wanker. No, I trade over here. Oh, my eggs hurt me. Bloody well, ears. Let's go this way. Okay, let's just... plant fibers in there. What's this one? Safes. Could be a trader about here someplace, surely. Crack a book. Okay. Still the fucking trader. Just maybe go this way and see, open up and see if we can maybe find a trader. Is that a trader? That's not a trader, but it's fucking cool, whatever it is. Like the Airbnb, alright, I know what that is now. A lot of zombies in there, but it's I'm surprised there's no fucking trader's not opened up somehow. Okay. I'm like, hey, fucking trader someplace. Maybe a bit cucumber to your light, you know? Yeah, whatever you want to do, be careful with that truck there. There's a fucking doggy in there. What the fuck's that chicken doing? It's doing the fucking Michael Jackson. I trader here, surely. That's kind of going back on ourselves there, you know? Gotta be a trader here, surely. There's a more power truck though, gonna. Sorry, buddy, I'm in a hurry. Muffet. I think we'll be to this end. How hard is it to find a fucking trailer? Mistake, go and look for a fucking trader, man. Can't you find one? It's like,
oh,
Wowza.
Well, at least before the car can boot, but we've preferred the trader, you know, but I don't know where the fucking trader is. We've near enough covered all this. Was near enough for the city and some trader. Thank you. Okay, so we've found the trader. Thank fuck for that. What are we doing here? In the middle of the fucking place, you know? So, yeah, we're going to have to call this one shortly. Oh, it's... because we are basically out of time, and... Okay, see your inventory. Okay, I think that's it. What you got for sale? Nothing really. Nothing I was looking for anyway. That's fucking white a journey that was.
Alrighty then. Stay safe out there.
Okay, we need to find the someplace to stay the night, and tomorrow we're going to have to make a way back. That's a good fight. Okay, folks, because they call this one here, but in the next episode, keep looting this place and head back, because it's going to be Horde Night. So if you enjoyed this one, please hit the like button and maybe subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you in the next one.